I think I completely screwed up. Contract assassination. Yeah, I literally hit accept. I didn't even do any of this. I'll take all of that, and we're gonna go for some salvage. And I need to change this to this. I think that's what I want to do. Yeah, I think that's what I want to do. With your fox.
Nani?
You got a special someone there, Midnight? Overthinking things.
Attention. Prepare for battle mech departure. Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Our targets have split up in order to evade us. The more locations on the map are the most likely areas where we'll find them. Be careful, as they have many supporters in the area that are more than willing to die for their cause. Looks like we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us the slip. Let's check out the other locations.
Why? Destroyed.
The reason why I hit the Nani button is because I was like, I'm not heard of this person. I wish I could spend mine with my special person, but COVID and all that wonderful stuff, really won't be able to see her until like both of us get the vaccine. Jeez. Hello. This way? I don't think so. I think we literally have to go through there in order to get to it.
Target destroyed.
we do have to go here somewhere. Yep. And then the stalker is behind me. So this is the hill we go up. Over here, and we got a 50-50 shot. Left or right? We go right first. Seems I'm a righty. Seriously, Hudson? Seriously? That was like your dumbest remark ever. Dumber than Freeman's. Did we make the right guess?
I got it.
We don't need to hear "I got it" every time.
We got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations.
Target destroyed.
Got another one.
All right. So we literally gotta go all the way on videos. Apparently, whoever designed this map was a lefty. Should have figured the one that was all by his little lonesome self all the way to the left would have been the one. This is the Banshee. And this is the Victor. stomping.
It's kind of cold, I don't mind.
You said the last time that this is the right kind of cold, not the bad cold, but the cool cold. Like, seriously, Hudson? Are you from a cold planet or something? I mean, that's gotta be the only way that you tolerate all this cold. Some forestry work. Rock and roll. It's hot. Oh, it's an Atlas.
I've got readings on all of our targets. Take them out before more hostiles converge on your position.
He's down! Hey, that was too easy. More target? Target's down. We're probably gonna have a drop ship in coming in now.
Now let's pack it in before their friends arrive.
Well, their friends are already arriving, I know that. Put down an Atlas! Oh yeah. That will get that for salvage.
Acquired. Target destroyed.
out of here, boys and girls. We're out of here. Watch Atlas. Oh no, this is the awesome. Okay, that's fine. Alright, so let's grab some LRM 3, 3, 3. Alright, so let's grab LRM SRM 6. Do we got any LRM 1Ts? Ooh, that's a 4. Doesn't look like it. Sucks. An AC-20 drop or no? No AC-20. All right, so let's just grab. I grab that. Is there any other good SRMs? Oh, there we go. Grab that one. I don't know how many twos we'll end up using, but it's always good to have backup plans. Alright, there we go. These are pirates and had an Atlas? Good lord. Really? Good lord. Not bad, actually. Not bad at all. Alright, I think the last contract's at multi. No, it's a demolition. Really? This one's still 360. Alright, so now we'll wait. What's on the mark? We got a battle master? So really our backups right now are a Warhammer, a Thunderbolt, and a Marauder. Just not the best. Oh yeah, and Highlander. I forgot about Highlander too. Ready up. Ow. 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 I still love the fact that I can be like full tens on everything, but yet I still have a problem with heat. I'm just too damn hot.
At the marked snap point. Prepare for a fight, Commander. But remember, the primary objective remains the destruction of the base itself.
Yep. So basically destroy it as fast as possible. What they're wanting.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Ooh. What is that? Chuchi? I think you're becoming a traveler to Dragon Vibe Den here. And you need to go. Bye bye.
Target destroyed.
acquired. How are you doing there, Chuchichi? So it's not that bad. Nice. And that's a thunderbolt.
Let's get that thing.
That was a heavy hit.
Target acquired.
And that should be dead. Oh, wow, that isn't.
Got another one.
Target destroyed.
Okay. Keep on smashing. They are hurt, but our contract calls for us to wipe them off the face of this system.
All right. Centurion. There we go. Target destroyed. Another Centurion. VTuber is all about like doing popular stuff or whatnot. I play what I want to play. And I am big time mech lover, big time anime lover. Okay. Where is it you that's doing that? These helicopters. Yeah, I've loved MechWarrior since the original MechWarrior back in the old Microsoft like Windows 95 days. Oh god. Yeah, I mean I do some of the trendy stuff, but I won't like only do it. It's like, if I can get people together to do an Among Us stream, I'll do an Among Us stream. Yeah, I started with MechWarrior 1 back in Otay, and I, and in fact, give me 1 second. I'm going to pop on my cat cam. If Check it out. Actual CD-ROMs. The actual CD-ROMs of MechWarrior 3. MechWarrior 2. And the MechWarrior 2 expansion pack. And yes, hello kitty up there. I don't, again, I don't mind if you do the cuss terms, just don't be like the only thing. Oh, really, Chooch? I've gone to... Yeah. Like I said, I don't mind it, but just don't let it be a regular thing. And, oh, yeah, Battletech and those arcade pods. I've done those MechWarrior pods up at Dragon Con. Oh, I love those things. You and I might have played at one point if you've been at Dragon Con, like, 2012 through 2014. Cause I love those damn things. What the hell is hitting me from behind? Tanks.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
All right, those things are gone. Yeah, that one there is what? That one there is Braveheart. So we gotta. The one I want to take care of first. Oh no, okay, I'm taking care of this one here. Tore my back a new one. 12% left. Where's this going? Why am I like burning so slow? Base as fast as possible so we can get out. There it is. All right.
Now let's get out of here before more trouble arrives.
More trouble's about ready to arrive. Oh no, that's actually our exit. Yeah, if you actually like the tabletop Chooch, I would actually recommend BattleTech. There's actually a game called BattleTech that actually plays the game more like the tabletop. Come on, get us out.
Mission complete, Commander.
Oh, really? Okay. I need to go back and play it. I haven't played any of the expansions that they've done in it. But I love the BattleTech game, the BattleTech PC game. Ooh, I got